Hi, I'm peeps and fitness friends. It's Kendall here with Get Powered Fitness Studio with our Fitness Friday. This is week 9 with our fun summer home exercises. And we're still doing our upper body, lower body, and core. But today we get to do a ballet version of our exercises. So let's get started. We're going to start with our heels together, feet turned out to where you are comfortable. But I would like you guys to think about you have a pizza slice in between your feet. Lifting up nice and tall, squeezing those butt cheeks, abs engaged. Shoulders in our back pockets, and we're going to just bend and extend those legs in first position. So our goal is to do 8 to 10 of these, and we're going to take one foot, make our legs a little bit wider than hip width. This is second position. Still naturally turned out with those legs where you feel comfortable, not cranking those knees at all, and you're going to extend and bend those knees, 8 to 10 of these. Then we're gonna come back to first. We're going to plie, decelerate in second, back to first. Back to second, back to first. 8 to 10 on one side. Then you're gonna go to the other side, 8 to 10 on this side. And then once you're ready, you're going to jump. Remember, keep those heels on the floor. So that's our lower body, upper body. You're going to stand nice and tall, legs wherever you feel comfortable. You're going to take your arms and you're going to hold a huge beach ball. You're going to take one arm, still holding that big beach ball above that head, bringing it to the side, back to front of you, up, side, and front. So 8 to 10 of these on one side, 8 to 10 on the other side. And then when you're ready, you're going to do both, 8 to 10 with both arms. Once you get stronger, you can add more. Good. Now our core. For this, you can use either a wall or a chair. So we're gonna put our legs back in first position, standing nice and tall, not turning out, cranking those knees, naturally turning out those feet. Core is engaged, shoulders in our back pockets, tucking that pelvis under. You're going to bring an arm to the side, and you're just going to take this arm, keeping that core engaged, crunching forward and extending backwards. Crunching forward, extending backwards. Good. Feels like you're crunching a $100 bill in between your ribs and your hips, and then letting it go when you extend. Good. Still keeping this pelvis straight and not moving. And then when you're ready, you're gonna come a little bit more forward and a little bit more back, keeping that ab still engaged. And then when you're ready, all the way down and come up and all the way back. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you guys later.